How's it going, my dreamers? This is Born a Dream, back with episode number 15 of the Pokemon Silver Everlocke. And you guys might be wondering why I am standing inside this house. Well, if you guys watched the last episode, you probably know why. We have our little friend here. Well, first off, let's go through the team, right? So here is the team and all their moves. And this little guy, well, there's Chikorita. This little guy may end up being traded if my item storage wasn't full. Fact. you can have. I'm just gonna trade the berry to her anyway, so we gotta take this Cubone. Take that. There we go. Alright. So, we will be trading this Cubone for a Lapras. So, yeah. You guys saw I grinded as well. And I grinded this Cubone up to hopefully get a level 37 Lapras, which would be awesome. And, yeah. I couldn't find someone to really grind in Cubone's place because I don't really like having Seal and Lapras on the same team. But I figured just for like a couple episodes it's okay. You know. I think it'll be okay for a few episodes. And Lapras is so good on its own that it's like, you know. Dreamer traded Lapras for Cubone. Alright, wow, thank you, I always wanted Cubone. So there you go, we now have ourselves a... Where's the Lapras? There you are. Sylvester the Lapras. That's kind of funny. TM02 it's holding. Ooh, what is TM02? By the way, in the grinding, I think I found another TM that was actually kind of interesting. Oh, Horn Attack, never fucking mind. I think it was Bubble Beam that I found. Was it? Or no, it was Spore. Yeah, it was Spore. This is, originally Sludge Bomb. And I found this over at the, Gatekeeper's house. You know, like, after you beat Team Rocket, and then you go to one of the Gatekeepers there near Lake of Rage, and he gives you a TM. And it's typically TM Sludge Bomb, so... Stuff like... Muk, Weezing, Gengar. Well, I can't get any of those, but Ghastly, Grimer, Koffing. I have a Koffing, actually. Those Pokemon can learn Spore, which is kind of cool. Also, I forgot. I can actually... Let me check my Pokeballs here. We're okay. I can actually get an encounter here. I forgot to get this last episode, so... Go ahead and scoop it up now. See what we get. I can't get that. Sea King still. More Sea Kings. Is that all there is? Sea King? Are you serious? Okay. Let's fish for it then. Tyrogue, fortunately for me, that's dupes. Not even a Nibble. Let's register it. Fluffy. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna get anything new here. Let's see. Try a good rod. Unfortunately, the super rod is in Kanto, so. I mean. Oh, wait, that's right. I can't catch this. Shit! If only this wasn't an Everlocke. Oh, shit. It's gonna start doing this shit. I wish, Celebi, I would love to catch you. I would love to catch you, but I can't. Venusaur? Oh my gosh, this good rod is amazing. Weezing. By the way, Venusaur can learn it too. Could learn Spore. Not something they normally learn. Okay. I'll tell you what. We could come back when we get the Super Rod and get the Blackthorn encounter. try the water one more time. Is it all... Okay, there's a Butterfree, so there's hope for something different. Doesn't look like there's gonna be anything different besides those two. Okay. Well, we can always come back with the super rod and try to catch an encounter that way. And if I still can't get a basic Mon, then I can't get the Blackthorn encounter. But we're just gonna move on now. So let's go on ahead and face this guy. Your first battle against dragons? I'll show you how tough they are. Well, let's see if you have dragons, buddy. Let's see if you got dragons. You have a Rattata. That's like the polar opposite of a dragon. It's basically a rat. It's a rodent. Dragons eat this shit. I don't think they actually eat rats, but that would be interesting. So Hitmontop is coming in. Let's go with... By the way, let's learn Cross Chop, which is fucking awesome. Although I kind of wish I... Cross Chop's okay. Kind of wish I kept Karate Chop. Let's see. That's why I wish I kept Karate Chop, but... Look at how intense that is! Holy shit! That's not even a Cross Chop. Survive? Damn it! I forgot they could fucking get counter. Shit. So, there goes our starter. Fuck! Oh well, let's go Clappy. Good thing you don't have Mirror Coat. Man, him on tops have been giving me problems in this LP. It's crazy. It is absolutely crazy. I'm not even just talking about trainer Machops, I'm talking about wild Machops, or Hitmontops too. What do you have? Psyduck? Okay, that's fantastic, buddy. Let's go ahead and thunder the... Ah, shit, you fucking Psyduck. Go away. Gosh. Sucks so much. Let's just go put you in the dead box. Fucking hell, man. This is only a 6 Mon we lost, at least. That's the good news. Let me see real quick. Let me get that Everstone off of him. Alright, I can't withdraw anything from that. Alright, let's see what we have in the box. I don't know who is going to replace Machop. Bellsprout? Maybe Sneasel? No. I already have an Ice type. Ponyta is not supposed to be in there, so I have to move him. Geodude. Maybe Geodude. Can't use Kenya. Mankey, not really. Isabella. Alright, what's in box 2? Thinking about putting Geodude on the team. Teddy Ursa? Maybe. He needs to be in the dead box too. Let me go put those two in the dead box right now. I should have just done it like this. No, I don't. I would love to put Cyndaquil in my party, but I can't. Shit. Alright, so. Where is Ponyta? Where is Xavier? There you are. There's Xavier. Okay, so for me, right now, it's between Geodude. I'm actually considering Mankey, because I just lost a fighting type, so maybe Mankey might be good for a few episodes. Who else would I be interested in adding? I could add coughing. Would that be bad? I only have one Pokemon weak to ground, and I don't think I have anything weak to psychic. Now Machop's gone. I don't have anything weak to psychic, so coughing is an option too. And I could teach a spore. And then Teddy Ursa is an option. So for me, it's between, I don't think I'll add Mankey. It's between Geodude, who was it? Coughing, and Teddy Ursa. Well, I guess, no, I wouldn't put Teddy Ursa. Oh, that was my dog. Dog just ran right out of the room.
Hold on.
Okay, sorry about that. My dog just blitzed out of the room. So, I'm trying to keep the door shut because the dryer is literally in the next room. So, I'm trying not to, like, get the dryer sound into this recording. But, anyways, so it's between... You know what? Because I have... 3 Pokemon weak to fighting. I think I want to go with coughing. I think coughing would be the best option for our team. So we're gonna go ahead and add him to the team. And I know coughing does not evolve until level 37. So I am okay to leave an EXP share on him for now. So yeah, you took it, right? Okay, good. So we'll add coughing, add him to the team, and he will be in the back gaining experience. I hate how I lose a Mon just like that, man. Just like on the first fucking trainer. I gotta make sure I'm good on potions. Shit. Hold up. It's a lot of filler shit that I don't want in the recording right now, but it's in it. I gotta sell a lot of shit, so that's gotta go. Look at all that money I have. That's from selling so many freaking items. Just from the grinding, because you get so many carbos and nuggets and shit like that in this game, and it sorta helps to have all that money. Okay, I think we're good. Let me go ahead and scoop up some hyper potions. Up like 30, because I gotta be mindful of the Pokemon League. Okay, back to the actual episode itself. Let's see. So, do I have anyone with... I have Snorlax with strength, okay. Because I know you need strength for this gym, so there you go. Let's push these boulders down. And I love how it makes you stall right... just to see the boulder fall, pretty much. So, we go through rigorous training under Clair. I can't afford to lose. Oh, well, look at that. I didn't even look at this Lapras' moveset. Holy shit, it's got a pretty good moveset. Let's go with Ice Beam. Fucking Pylos ones. Yeah, so they're both gonna get a shit ton of experience because they were traded Pokemon. You need to learn Surf, my dude. You've got to learn Surf. Okay. I kinda like... No, Body Slam doesn't have that much of a chance to paralyze. I was gonna say, I like Body Slam there for Confuse Ray as well, so if a Pokemon gets paralyzed, I can confuse them too, but eh. It's fine, I'm fine with just confusing them on. So, let's get Lapras out of the front, too. I'll put Chikorita in the front. Alright. Who's next? Who wants blood? Something about dragon types. Okay. Body Slam. Ah, shit. Go with Seal. Oh, shit. Oh, shit! Well, first off, coughing learned self-destruct, so we're definitely not using that move. Second, holy fuck this gym. Holy fuck. It's about time I got my started getting my ass beaten in. Holy shit, though. Okay. Man, Claire's gonna be a bitch, isn't she? My chance of losing, not even 1%. You're right, it's not 1%, it's actually 100%. You have a Steelix. Oh, shit. The Mons in this gym, I swear, they're fucking OP right now. They're so fucking OP. Take a surf. Go away, please. Yeah, we drowned the Steelix. Go away, thank you. Holy shit. Okay. I have to check my Pokemons after every freaking battle now. It's becoming that type of an episode already. So, if I move that boulder, okay. If I move this boulder down, all the way down here, and then I move this one up here, all the way up here, down that goes, and then I should be able to reach Clair after I fight her. Dragons are sacred Pokemon. They are full of life energy. If you're not serious, you won't be able to beat them. Well, I haven't seen one Dragon-type Pokemon yet, so I don't think I have much to worry about. I'm scared of this. I'm scared of everything now. I'm already seeing what this gym is doing to my team. Skarmory? Let's go with Mareep. Bye. Alright, let's go heal. Coughing is already gaining levels too, so that's very, very helpful. I forgot he was a traded Mon, so. I mean, Shucky doesn't really. Isn't really a nickname for coughing. Okay. Shit. Alright, let's go up here. And we'll take on Clair now. I hope to God she didn't, like, blow me back, because. Damn. Hopefully she doesn't have a Hitmontop. That'd be the scariest thing, right? Alright, let's go down here. Hopefully she doesn't have a Kingdra, because I probably would get wrecked by Kingdra. Yeah. Well, hoping for the best. Please don't destroy me. I am Clair. I am the world's best Dragon Master. I can hold my own against even the Pokemon League's Elite Four. Do you still want to take me on? Fine, let's do it. As a trainer, I will use my full power against any opponent. I'm sure you will. Alright, let's see what you got. You have four Pokemon. I thought you only had three. That's Lydian. You're gonna start out with Lydian, Clair. Come on now. Come on, give me a challenge at least. Let's go with, Sylvester, the Lapras. What a name for a Lapras, am I right? Oh no, it's gonna start using light screen. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and I think I'm gonna confuse Ray, because oh, what the fuck? What the fuck? Are you serious? Alright, well. What do I do? Because it's behind the light screen, so. Its rock moves aren't even stabbed, so I think I'm okay with Surf. Come on. Do at least half. Ugh. Okay, hit yourself in confusion then. Please? Rage. You're gonna use Rage. Now what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna Parasong, because I can already see what's gonna happen here. I can already see what's gonna happen. Hit yourself. Sandstorm. Shit! So, Sandstorm has like the longest animation ever. I'm not sitting through that. Okay, so, my plan is. Well, you're still gonna have a fully healed Steelix, never mind. But, well, oh, I took it out. Okay. So, let's see what comes in now. Level 21 coughing. Trying to learn sludge. Yes, I will teach you sludge over self-destruct. Last thing I want to teach you is fucking self-destruct. That would be bad. Alright, let's see. Mr. Mime, okay. Let's go with Snorlax since you got the light screen up. Is this your ace or is this... Okay, it's just another level 37. So we don't know her ace yet. Yeah, I gotta sit through that. I'm not sitting through that. Let's go strength. Psybeam shouldn't do that much to me. I'm freaking Snorlax. Come on now. Yeah, didn't do much. Throw a giant ass rock at it. Cool. Took it out. Alright. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. What is your next mon? Oh, it's Lydian still. Okay. I know it can learn fighting moves, so I don't really want to leave Snorlax in. Let's go with Sarah. See what Sarah can do against this thing. Yeah, let's go do that. Okay, let's set up a light screen of our own. Why the hell not? Oh my gosh, why the fuck do you keep doing this? What is this? What? Oh my fucking gosh. Are you serious, Clair? That's the meta right there. Baton passing Lydians to other Lydians. I buy it. This thing is using, like, all the screens, safeguard. This is so freaking retarded. This is like fighting Elisa, but without the damage. Like, these two are just not doing anything to me. Fuck out of here, Clair. What the fuck is this? Well, I'm just gonna just go for thunders. You can't do shit to me. Apparently. I don't even know if they have a fighting move. I haven't seen a fighting move from these Lydians yet. Safeguard's gone. So what are you gonna do? Baton pass. This is so stupid. Are you fucking kidding me? Fuck out of here. Please go away. Oh my god. Goodness. Man, I tell you, I hope the Elite Four is better than this. This is a joke, man. I mean... I don't know what to say. This is so stupid. I can't think of anything worse than this. Like, I'm trying to think of, like, ways this could be worse, and there just isn't. Like... Oh no, man. The Elite Four better be, like, out of this world good. Leader Clair was defeated. I lost? I don't believe it. There must be some mistake. No, you definitely lost. I won't admit this. I may have lost, but you're still not ready for the Pokemon League. Are you fucking serious? You had two. I repeat. Two baton passing Lydians. And you're gonna sit here and tell me that I'm not ready for the Pokemon League. Bull fucking shit. I know you should take the Dragon User Challenge. Behind this gym is a place called Dragon's Den. Go and bring me the Dragon Fang from deep inside the den. That is the test to be accepted as a true Dragon User. If you can do that, I will accept you as a worthy trainer. Until then, I won't give you a badge. There's something about Johto and gym leaders not giving badges, man. Aren't there, like, fines for this kind of shit? Like, is there, like a committee or something I can report these two to? Whitney and, Clair? Like, there should be one if there isn't. It's kind of, bad practice, I think. I'm in the PC looking for a... Who's my, Whirlpooler? Pearl? Okay. Let's sit Clappy in the PC for now. And then we'll go ahead and... I know there's the counter... in Union Cave that I still don't have, but I'm waiting to... Fucking Todd. I'm waiting to, record on a Friday. I have Friday off this week, so... I won't say the next episode, but... Sometime in the near future, I will go ahead and get that encounter. But I already have Whirlpool and everything. Okay, let's go over here. It's actually Pearl that has it, right? I'm not crazy. Okay, let's put you in the back here real quick, Pearl. And let's go ahead and go to Dragon's Den, where we can get an encounter. And I don't know if they give you the gift Dratini in this. I don't think they do. Which kind of sucks. And by the way, if I find a basic Mon in there, that's the encounter, so. Just so I don't forget. But let's see. Dragon's Den. The home of me. Oh, are there no trainers in here? There's trainers in here, right? There was in Crystal. What's... That would have been absolute damn it. That would have been amazing. That would have been incredible if this was not an Everlocke. But this is an Everlocke. And I cannot catch this. I would love it. I would be going shit insane right now, but this isn't the kind of lock. Okay, we gotta see what else is here. Haunter. You're cool too, buddy, but I can't catch you either. Pidgeotto. Eh. Pidgeotto. Haunter. Let's see the Mewtwo again. Yeah, there's the Mewtwo. Okay, let's go ahead and fish then. Let's see what we get with a good rod. I was gonna say old rod, but good rod would be a better idea. Come on. Aerodactyl! Okay, this is something we can get. This is a really nice encounter, too. Let's go with Snorlax here. Aerodactyl I might actually use for the team. But let's see. Snorlax! Gosh! That was such a nice encounter. I could use something fast like Aerodactyl. I wanted to see what else is here. Mareeps and Aerodactyl is basically it. Basically, old rod. I don't think I would get much better than a Aerodactyl, but Teddy Ursa. Oops. Let's see. Okay, what else? Teddy Ursa still. Okay, that's basically it. Okay, we're wasting time. Let's go get this Dragon Fang. Yeah, Pidgeotto is still here. That's great. So I can't get the Dratini. Ah, oh, shit, I can't. Sucks. I actually can't. So there's literally one item in here and that's it? That's all there is to Dragon's Den? That's kind of lame. Okay, well, fine. I got the Dragon Fang. Where are you, Clair? There you are. Alright, I recognize your true power. This badge is yours. There was literally no challenge in this. There's only one item in this freaking cave. Not a single trainer around. The Pokemon are like level 10 to 17. Unless I caught them with a good rod or something. But why would I do that if I'm just going for the Dragon Fang? Like, there's no challenge in this. Pokemon use the move for climbing waterfalls. Oh, okay. Also, all Pokemon will recognize you as a trainer and obey your every command without question. I had to add some words in there because I clicked too fast. I also want you to have this TM. What is this TM going to be? What is it going to be? Normally Dragon Breath, what is it going to be? That contains Slash, son of a bitch. If you don't want it, you don't have to take it. Good, I don't want it. So you've collected all the badges. Your destination is the Pokemon League in Indigo Plateau. Do you know how to get there? From here, go to the New Bark Town, then surf east. The route there is very tough. Don't you dare lose at the Pokemon League. If you do, I will feel even worse about having lost to you. Okay, then. Well, I think after all that bullshit, let's just call it that, I'm gonna go ahead and end the episode off here. So, I'd like to thank you guys for watching, like, comment, subscribe, do all that good stuff. In the next episode, we will go ahead and we'll actually head to the Pokemon League, which I'm very excited for. So, I will see you guys then. Keep living the dream. Goodbye.